Greetings everybody, it's your boy Untold Insight, and we're back today with another CBD product review. This one's from a company that I've already reviewed. It's from Hempzilla, and they got a new pack of sour gummies out. The gummies that they had before were original, so they tasted just like plain gummies. I had no problems with the original one. I actually thought that they were real good, and they were only about 5 milligrams per gummy. And I'm telling you, when you were to eat those gummies, you actually can feel the body relaxation with just 5 milligrams of them, because they are a full spectrum CBD extract. Do remember, a lot of companies do say that they actually are full spectrums, but they're not. They can actually just be isolate. And if you guys don't know the difference, you guys should do some research about the difference between full spectrum CBD and isolate CBD. There's a huge difference there, okay? I'm not gonna get into that because it's gonna take a longer time to actually get into the review about the product, which I wanna actually get into, because there's a huge difference between the sour ones and the original ones besides just the milligrams. Like I said, the sour ones contain 10 milligrams per gummy, which are actually stronger. And actually the taste, for me personally, I enjoy more the sour taste. I think that they actually nailed it. And I actually think that you don't even taste the CBD on the sour ones. In the original ones, you actually could taste it. But in the sour ones, oh man, they actually nailed it. It tastes like any type of good sour candies. Actually, it tastes better than a lot of sour candies out there. And the effects are pretty much the same, just a little bit more stronger, of course, because the milligrams are a little bit higher. The body relaxation is really good. The sleep on this is really good. And I didn't quite have any pain at the time to really test the pain, but the other products of theirs I've tried before, and I didn't have no problems when it came to pain. And I gotta say, man, nothing but good things from this company, guys. And if you guys are interested, I'm gonna leave all their information and their website directly in the description box. And also go to my playlist, that way you could check out other reviews that I did on their other products. If you guys are interested, go hit them up and let them know that Untold Insight, that's where you heard it from. Let them know that you saw my video and stuff like that, and that this is why you're coming. Like I said, I just put out reviews when I actually come across products that I actually feel are worth it. I won't waste my time doing reviews on just all type of products like everyone does. I feel like it's useless. I mean, if you're going to actually give a review, give it of something that you feel that could help other people out. So for you people that are interested in CBD and you want a reliable company, like I said, with the lab test and everything like that, and the product actually worked, check out Hempzilla, man. I got nothing bad to say about them. Like I said, if you've tried any of their products, comment in the comment section. Let me know how it went for you guys. What were your experience with it? I like to know. And I'm going to be putting out more reviews. Like I said, also check out the playlist if you want to see more of their products that I've reviewed and stuff like that, or any other type of relaxation stuff that I've reviewed, whether it's herbs, whether it's relaxation products, whether it's kava, whether it's CBD, stuff like that. All right. Hopefully this helps somebody out there. And it's your boy Untold Insight. Until the next time, be safe out there. Peace and